Chia pudding is my go-to breakfast when I wake up feeling a little bloated. Let's just say it helps keep things moving because it's so high in fiber. I also included two very ripe bananas that I mashed them in with my chia seeds, almond milk, and maple syrup. I mixed everything in, poured it in a container, and refrigerated for at least an hour or overnight. The chia seeds absorbs all the liquid and expands overnight. I added blueberries, strawberries, and sliced almonds. Follow me for more healthy recipes.